The trunk, the body itself, is same size as the howler monkey, but the arms are very long. That's why it's called spider monkey. So spider monkey.